Cristina. Swing this one in. Instead, he's going to go for goal. And it looks like the goalkeeper actually caught that one as the manager and the assistant manager of Napa Valley kind of obstruct the view a little bit. Speaking of Napa Valley, here come on the attack. And it's in the back of the net. What a goal there for Napa Valley to get the equalizer. And just like that, it is 1-1.